Alexis Van Hamme was born July 12, 1818, Brussels, died October 9, 1875, Brussels. He was a Belgian painter, known primarily for historical genre scenes. His works consist mainly of interior genre scenes, rendered in great detail. Most of them feature 17th century settings, in the style of the old Dutch masters, especially those known as the fijnschilders. The physical details of his rooms and furnishings owe much to Gerrit Dou. Thank you.